Sure. For the prompt to generate an image of a clock that has numbers, you can use the following